Now let's do race number two, Paul. Okay, race number two features Drew Johnson, Sarah Granberry, and Dana LeHue. So this next bout is going to be on the Amphis course. And here's a look at the lineup. Let's see how this race will fare for these three divas. Best love to these three divas, and please start the race! And there goes the next three divas, busting down the line. And like we always say, anything can happen. That's right, anything can happen in the child racing universe. I don't know when it will happen, but it's going to be a model we always stick with each and every week. And it looks like True Johnson is heading for the water, as the first superstar against Beepus is Sarah Granberry, who's leading over at the bridges. True Johnson trying her best to maintain some ground over at the water. As number 8, who desperately needs to catch up every now and then, takes Beepus number 2. And True Johnson and Daniel Hugh are both going to rest. And Douglas wants to chow. That means Sarah Granberry should win this one easily up in the very front. Yes, sirree. As number 7 takes the next Beepus, Sarah Granberry gets an easy victory. So now he jumps to 3 wins for her 2022 season. How about that, Brennan? Yep. Sarah Granberry is still on track to come back next season. Can't wait to find what's going to happen next. Coming up, we got more exciting action for you, but first, have a look at this.